You are
now
watching the DCUtv 24-hour
broadcast
in aid of so sad.